yeah, I guess all of these are food shops, but interestingly enough, I don't actually want to try any of this. Some of it looks pretty harmless, but others, well, I guess I'll stick to the better safe than sorry method of exploring.